Right, last small leg into Nottingham. It's still overcast. And it's still got a really cold wind. And we're now into this, just the end of the first week of June. British summer, wonderful. Industrial Nottingham. Home sweet home at the back of the factory unit.
Tell me. Yeah. It'll be over before we know.
Hello. See, I'm not the only one moaning about the cold. That's a nice looking boat. Make them an offer. Chain Lane Bridge. I forgot to put the TV aerial down. Now I'm worried it's not going to go under this bridge. Loads of room. Do you know, I could see some blue sky poking through those clouds. Let's go and have a beer and celebrate. Mr. and Mrs. Swan. White boat, Southampton. Nice looking boat, that. So the area around the castle is a residential property and conservation area, and they've got regulations for parking that are enforced by the use of blue lines instead of yellow lines. There are some splendid properties in this whole area. It's worth a walk around. There we are, there's the aforementioned blue lines. Double blue lines mean the same as double yellow lines. And as rare as rocking horse poo, a public telephone that actually seems to be in working order. As the nurse's home is in the conservation area. There's a private gated vehicle entrance. Unfortunately, on the day we're here, the castle is closed. I guess the sheriff's got a day off. Obviously, it's in an elevated position. Proverbial pubs and wine bars on its perimeter. Castle Place, leading to the lace market. The reason the castle is closed is that the trust that ran it, and I'm cutting a long story short, went into liquidation, and there was a £30 million revamp of it prior to them going into liquidation. So I guess somebody's now living in Ibiza on a luxury yacht. Well, there's Robin Hood's statue. Actually, he doesn't look anything like Richard Green or Kevin Costner. And I've just been informed by Doris that the council have announced they're going to reopen the castle a little bit later on in June. 26th of June. But I'll put relevant links in the description. Much the miller would probably live there. Marshal Tallard's old residence. Again, I'll put a link in the description. Royal children in a grand old building. Castle Gate. Nottingham Shopping Centre. With all the homogenised names that you recognise. Like most towns though, things are changing. There's lots of to let signs for retail units. Society is evolving, no question. So Nottingham has a system of tramways. And piano. It's actually housed in an old church, which is a fantastic old building. I'll have to do some research and find out what the story is. I've never seen anything like that. The old police station is now the National Justice Museum. That's a busy shopping street. Much too busy for us. We're going to find a Wetherspoons. There's an old billiards room upstairs above the Thurland Hall pub. On the windows. Once again, it's a town that's got a lot to offer, well worth a walk around. And that's the pitcher and piano venue that was the church from the other side of it. There's tram line central down there. Nottingham College. So this is Castle Wharf. There's a wonderful little corner of Nottingham. All the old wharf buildings. And a wonderful little bar on the canal side in the sunshine. That's a view of it from the other side. Canal House Bar. It's amazing what you learn just by walking around, reading the plaques on buildings.
£100.
Plenty of hot air here. We're actually looking for a publican for this part of the complex. So if you fancy a entrepreneurial excursion, it's up for rent. There's another view of the castle overlooking a 1907 office stroke factory complex. So it's Wilford Street Bridge. Up to Castle Lock number 6. And the navigation pub's got a nice little beer terrace right in the sunshine on the lock. There we are. Living the dream. Okay, well, we ended up having a really beautiful sunny afternoon, after the cloudy start, and we've had an explore of Nottingham, which I really like, and you will see hopefully from the video that it's very interesting. So from sunny Nottingham this evening, catch you later, alligator. Thanks for watching.